Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self, and welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For the Satsang with the Self, I have chosen to have a live internet webcam Satsang experience. People can participate anywhere in the world and join me live on webcam to experience a Higher Self channeling and to communicate afterwards to ask more questions about the higher self consciousness and about today's message. If you're interested in participating, please visit my website, www.satsangwiththeself.com. I hope you enjoy today's channeling. Many blessings and much love. Look, dear ones, look and see. Who do you think you are? What is it within your life, within your own personal experience, that you cherish most? What is it, dear one, that lies closest to your heart? What is it that you enjoy, that you celebrate above all else? The answer, dear one, is simple. It is you. It is the oneness you feel when you experience yourself with this world, when you experience others closer to you, when you allow yourself to reach out and to touch the hearts of those around you, when you allow others to reach in and touch your own heart. It is the celebration that happens with friends as we come together, as we drop our mind-created barriers of separation, as we experience this moment more fully. Look, dear ones, look and see that the joyous moments of life happen when you forget who you think you are and you simply be. You simply celebrate like a child in this very moment. Give yourself this freedom, dear ones. Give yourself the spontaneity. Give yourself the creative power to simply be as you are, to express as your heart desires, to celebrate yourself, and to celebrate life. Understand, dear one, that each and every one of you has come into this world with an objective, with a goal that you wish to meet. And we all, dear ones, we all share this same goal, for we are all one being, being created from the same source in each and every moment. This goal, dear ones, this highest goal, rests up above the egoic mind, beyond the thought barriers of a personal self. This goal, dear one, is the reason for creation itself, for it is a goal that will never be met, for the goal itself keeps moving forward, seemingly just beyond our reach. Yet as we understand this goal, as we attune to this goal, we find that we have already attained it. Yet it keeps growing. Yet it keeps moving. Ever increasing. Ever more blissful. So what, dear ones? What is this goal of which I speak? What is this goal that each and every person desires to celebrate more fully in one's life? What, dear one? What is the reason for this? For this moment, for this moment in which you find yourself as an individualized experience in consciousness, in a world of seeming separation, in a world of diversity, of choice and freedom. What is this goal, dear ones? Let us meditate now for a moment. Let us simply be in this moment and feel our heart, and we will continue and answer this question when we return from our simple meditation. dear ones. Return now and be here. Be here in this moment. For in this moment, we can experience the answer. We can understand the goal of consciousness manifesting itself within creation. For you must quiet your mind. You must allow all the beliefs and concepts that you have been conditioned to believe in, that you have been conditioned to create. You must, dear ones, allow your mind to quiet. For in this experience, we give ourselves the ability to connect to a deeper source of knowledge, a knowledge beyond thoughts, a knowledge within our heart. This is a knowing, dear one, a deep and profound knowing that exists within us, within each and every one of us. So, dear ones, look inside you. Right now, feel your heart. Place your attention on it and breathe life into this center. Feel it, dear ones. Feel the life force energy within you, growing within you, within your spiritual heart. For the source of life itself is within. And as you find it, and as you strengthen it, you will continue to move closer to the goal of all life.